Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So, okay. Might as well make the most of it.
Accommodations for the Jeopardy staff and crew provided by the Waldorf Astoria, New York's most luxurious landmark hotel, located in the heart of Midtown Manhattan.
Category is Pulitzer Prize winning books. Here comes the clue. One of its title studies is Senator Edmund Ross's 1868 vote against convicting President Andrew Johnson. 30 seconds, contestants, good luck. India Cooper, we start with you. What did you put down? You're a reader, I know. Did you come up with the correct response? What is profiles in courage? That's right. But you risk nothing. So you remain at 3,800, and we come to Brad Rutter, who was in second place with 19,600. His response? Correct also. His wager? Oh, boy. Everything. He's in the lead. 39,200. Leslie Frades. You had 20,400. You were leading. Did you get profiles in courage?
Yes.
You did. And your wager.
Can I change it?
Oh, no. Sorry. Brad Rutter, come here. Congratulations. You did it. You're a semifinalist. Leslie in India, good game. Boy. It's going to be just as exciting tomorrow, I'm sure. So join us then, the last of our semifinals. Take care, everybody.
Mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new. Case of rock, consider it his last hurrah. To coup de grace, raise them high in the sky. Keep them up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I will make no more mistakes. My potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate.